All right, well, we are talking here with Elise. Yes. You look very nice in that new watch.
Thank you. Thank you for helping me with that.
You looked at a bunch of different styles. What do you look for in a watch?
Gosh, I look same as what I look for in my men.
Sophistication, style, class, and good looks.
Exactly.
How does it feel on your watch, on your wrist?
It feels good. It's on there. It's on there nice and tight. Yeah, it's comfortable.
You said you wanted something that's a little more petite, too. This satisfies.
Yeah, sometimes I like watches that are a little bigger, but I feel like with this style, particular style, the smaller was more flattering on my wrists, which are extremely tiny.
And it's not too heavy, either. It's not bulky.
No, it's not at all. No. It's very light. It's like I'm not even wearing it, but I am.
This could be something that you could maybe refer some friends to or gift to some friends.
I think you might be right.
Is your mother's birthday coming up?
It is, January 15th.
I have an idea.
Which is?
Don't give her this one. Keep it for yourself because it looks amazing.
I will. Well, she's in Canada. She's far away, so.
Eh?
Hey, yeah, she's far away, eh? Oh yeah, she's way up there in Canada.
Oh yeah, all the way up there in the north.
Way up there in the cold north, you know?
Oh, it's freezing up there nowadays.
Don't worry about time.
There you go.
Got nothing but time.
They read the sun up there. So thank you very much. I appreciate it. Yeah. You have a wonderful rest of your day.
You too. Take care. Bye.
And if I could real quick say you hit Giasco.
Giasco?
Like Fiasco. Giasco affordable luxury timepieces.
Giasco affordable luxury timepieces.
Perfect.
Okay. Giasco affordable luxury timepieces.